We all love hot dogs, right? Today I started to make hot dogs, and all the fixings then I got to the chili sauce, we use Bunker Hill. Hot dog chili sauce. And then I saw the back of the can, I have used this stuff for years. Until I found that this is made by a place called Aunt Kitty's Foods Inc. out of New Jersey. Not anymore. Read your labels. And stay paranoid, my friends.